Deep within the Armenian heartland, within the mountainous region of Tavush, and along the violent Azeri border, is the remote village of Artsvabert. Although a seemingly forgotten about, poverty-stricken village, there is reason for hope in Artsvabert, and it's through investing in Artsvabert's future, its children. The Artsvabert Elementary School, which serves 125 students from first grade to eighth grade, is in terrible shape. It needs everything from new floors, a new staircase, a new cafeteria, to a better heating system and proper plumbing and bathrooms. At the Paros Foundation, we are committed to supporting the villages on the Armenia-Azerbaijan border. This year, we are taking on a complete rebuild of the Artsvabert Elementary School. Keep in mind, all administrative expenses are underwritten, allowing 100% of every dollar to go directly to our projects. Help us with this important undertaking.